sharing you with the other girl.
Am I doing all right?
I'm doing all right. You remember about Sunday, don't you? We're driving to Connecticut to see my folks.
Oh.
What's the matter?
Would you excuse me for just a minute, Lou? I've got to see Elle. Elle, darling, you look so beautiful. I'm glad you changed your mind.
Well, I saw Dad and Mother off on the train, and then I went back to the apartment and looked at the walls and looked, and when I couldn't stand it any longer, I got into these clothes, and here I am.
Did you tell your father?
No, I didn't tell him. That would kill him. So, here I am.
But what are you going to do, Elle?
I don't know, Mary Jane. I haven't the slightest idea. Not the slightest.
Hello, Eloise.
Hello, Lou.
Lou, why don't you dance with Eloise? Cheer her up. I'm on the committee. I have to attend to a million arrangements.
Sure, I'd love to.
Come and claim me in about an hour, I'll take your coat.
Oh, thanks.
You can't tell, Eloise, it's been a long time.
Yeah, we weren't even at war.
Come to think of it, our last date was right in this room. Remember your class dance?
And now you're a lieutenant and I'm a slightly tarnished alumna.
Let's see how good my memory is. You were wearing a dress that you were very unhappy about, right?
Lou, would you get me a drink?
Sure, what do you want?
Scotch and water, anything. I'll be on the terrace.
Okay, I'll get one for myself, too.
Just a dream that would fade and fall apart. It's love.